Hi. So, you've started selling online and customers are buying right from your website. Great. But are your customers as happy as they could be? Is the shopping experience and the checkout process as smooth as possible? We're going to look at how you can use analytics to continually improve your customers' e-commerce experience. We'll cover optimizing for different devices, improving navigation and search, optimizing your product pages, and finally, using customer accounts to enhance the checkout process. The first step to optimizing the e-commerce experience is ensuring that the purchasing process works smoothly on all different devices that your customers might use. These days, that means more than just laptops and desktop computers. Now, say you look at your analytics data and learn that plenty of people visit your site from their mobiles, but they rarely make a purchase. That's a clue that shoppers on mobiles or tablets may not see your product pages properly or even move through the payment process. You've got some work to do. One great option is to implement a responsive design into your website. This type of design can adapt to different screen sizes, or if you want to guarantee a more consistent shopping experience on smartphones, you could even create a dedicated mobile website. Okay, that's got you covered for all types of devices. Here's another opportunity for improving the shopping experience. Say your analytics shows that lots of people visit your homepage, but they aren't taking the next step and actually looking at your products. You'll want to make it easy for your visitors to browse and find what they're looking for. This starts with navigation that your customers can easily understand and use. Typically, you'll use categories and subcategories to organize your inventory in any number of ways. Let's use the example of a furniture maker. You could start out with broad categories of, say, different rooms in a home. Then you can add subcategories of furniture pieces in each, like bed frames or desks or dining room tables. So what's the best way to go about this? Well, the answer is the one your customers like best. You can conduct formal testing to see how your visitors react to different arrangements. Or you could simply survey your friends, family, and some of your trusted clients to see what they prefer. No matter how you arrange your site navigation, there will always be people who prefer to search for something specific than browse through various categories and subcategories. That's why it's best to cover both options and include a search function on your website. Your product pages are another great way to optimize the shopping experience. What if you see that a lot of people are visiting your product pages, but they don't add any products to the shopping basket? You might choose to add a video of a craftsman in action, or perhaps a gallery of photos from various angles to help the customer get a closer look at a particular piece of furniture. Make sure those photos are professional in terms of quality and load quickly. You can also write up great descriptions and provide all kinds of details and measurements. Whatever helps your customers feel confident that they're ready to buy. The last thing we're going to look at is how you can optimize the e-commerce experience by using customer accounts. You might notice in your analytics data that customers shop on your site and put products in their carts, but then leave before completing their purchase. Encouraging customers to create an account can streamline this process so this happens less frequently in the future. As a customer completes an online purchase, you can allow them to store their shipping and billing information and payment preferences in an account on your site. This will also make future purchases that much easier. If you're ready to get super advanced, you can also use a customer's past purchases, recent searches, or recently viewed products to recommend specific items that might interest them. If they've purchased a dining room table, for example, you might recommend the best sets of chairs to go with that design and wood finish. And of course, you can always reward your loyal customers with offers and discounts tailored especially for them. Lots of shopping cart solutions offer these features by default. To sum up, optimizing e-commerce is an ongoing process that requires a consistent experience across devices, smart site organization, and smooth checkout using customer accounts. Taking this approach will help you on your quest to provide current and future customers the best service possible.